he scratched his head and said, and he looked at me again and grinned. He said, son, you just don't understand. It ain't your car I want. It's the burning in that bed that keeps turning me on. Though she was hotter than a $2 pistol, she was the fastest thing around. She was bitter, bomb, and old son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. Oh, here we go, hey, hey. Oh, she was harder than a $2 pistol. She the fastest thing around. You all you hang every young man's dreams, you turn every head in town. She was big, fun, and old son. I'm glad that you dropped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. She reminds me of the one. This next song here is I really like this leather thing. Thank you. This next song here is already out and on all musical platforms. It's been out for a little while and I love this song. And I know a bunch of you guys got it because I hear you singing it back to us sometimes there. And first off, I just want to say happy birthday to the birthday girl right there. She's been trying to get me to take a shot since I got here. I said, nope. Well, that's very true. Uh-huh, we're going to. We're going to know where I said we're going to. She's mad at me now. We're right there. Well, this next song here is called Heartbreak. I hope y'all like it. Well, I tried to call your phone, but you didn't pick up for the third time. I'm sure you're out with your friends getting that cheap bottle of wine. Heading down to a neon hole in a wall kind of bar trying to get it picked up. It ain't what you thought it was. I'm in the past. Later you'll move back in. We Yankee burning old flames again. Thank you guys so much for that. Honestly, I love y'all. Hey, that was falsetto, wasn't it? All right, y'all ready to get rowdy again? Here we go. Hey! Hell yeah. We got any mamas in the house? My mama don't drink, but my wife does, so. Now this song is, I love this song. She almost didn't want to sing it, and I said, oh no, we gotta do it. Because it's my favorite.
Don't tell on me.
I try to tell on you just a little bit. Tell them that. Here we go.
Knowing what you're gonna get at the door when you get home.